The ninth invention in F minor is a rich conversation. The alignment of the chromaticism in each line provides distinct color and conflict between the melodies, only adding to the despair embedded in the rising and falling, almost scale-like lines. This invention evokes a sense of despair that is at a point of helplessness, really. It is a cry, indisputably, but not necessarily for help.
Ah!